In this Hostinger tutorial video, I'm going to be going over how to get a Hostinger free domain name step by step from start to finish. I'll be providing you with a Hostinger discount so you can save some money on your Hostinger domain name web hosting purchase, plus you'll get a free domain name. Let's get started with the Hostinger free domain name tutorial going over how to get a Hostinger free domain name. The first thing you want to do to get a free domain name from Hostinger is to click the link in the description below so you can be taken to Hostinger, and so you can take advantage of the Hostinger discount. You'll save even more money than the Hostinger discount you see being listed here, regardless of the Hostinger plan you choose, plus you get a free domain name. Make sure you copy the Hostinger promo code I've included next to the link in the description that saves you more money on your Hostinger hosting purchase. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostinger at no extra cost to you, plus you get an awesome Hostinger discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be on the Hostinger web hosting page. Scroll down and you'll see three different plans you can choose from: the premium, business, and cloud plans. Something to keep in mind is the Hostinger promo code will save you even more than what you see being discounted once you enter the Hostinger coupon code at checkout. All plans come with a 30-day money-back guarantee, 24/7 support, global data centers, and a 99.9% uptime guarantee. The premium web hosting plan comes with 100 websites, 100 free email accounts, and includes a free domain name on annual plans. This plan includes 25,000 website visits per month, standard performance, 100 gigabytes of SSD storage, weekly backups, standard DDoS protection, and starter WooCommerce. This plan doesn't include the WordPress staging tool, object cache for WordPress, on-demand backup, and WordPress AI tools. The business web hosting plan comes with everything the premium plan comes with. This plan comes with 100 websites, 100 free email accounts, and includes a free domain name on annual plans. This plan comes with 100,000 website visits per month, increased performance by up to 5 times, 200 gigabytes of NVMe storage, daily backups, free CDN, basic WooCommerce, WordPress staging tool, object cache for WordPress, on-demand backup, WordPress AI tools, and enhanced DDoS protection. The cloud startup plan comes with everything the business plan comes with. This plan comes with 300 websites, 300 free email accounts, and includes a free domain name on annual plans. This plan comes with maximum performance up to 10 times, 200 gigabytes of NVMe storage, dedicated IP address, standard WooCommerce, 200,000 website visits per month, and priority support. Click Add to Cart to choose the plan you want to go with. For this tutorial, I'm going to choose the premium web hosting plan. On the next page, you'll see the different terms you can choose for your Hostinger hosting purchase. Now let me show you how to save even more money than you see being listed here. Scroll down to the total section. You'll see have a coupon code. Click this. Enter the Hostinger coupon code I've included with the link in the description. Hit the apply button. Scroll back up to the top. You'll now see the additional Hostinger savings you'll be saving. The terms you can choose from are monthly, every 12 months, every 24 months, and every 48 months. You'll see you'll save the most money by going with the 48-month term. Something to note, the free domain name isn't included with the monthly term, only the annual plans. Scroll down to the Create Your Account section. Enter an email address to be used for your account. Next is the Select Payment section. You'll see all the different payment methods accepted with Hostinger. You can pay with credit or debit card, PayPal, Google Pay, Apple Pay, Alipay, and CoinGate. Go ahead and enter your billing information. Next, enter the payment information in. Something I want to note is after checking out with Hostinger, you'll be able to choose your free domain name once inside the Hostinger dashboard. Click the Submit Secure Payment button. If you chose a payment method other than credit card, once you hit the Submit Secure Payment button, you'll be able to make your payment with the payment method you chose. You'll now receive an email with your receipt for your Hostinger purchase. Once inside the Hostinger panel, on the Home tab, you'll see Claim Your Free Domain Now. Click the Claim Domain button. Something to remember is the free domain name is only available if you chose an annual term with your Hostinger purchase. You can now search for the domain name you'd like to have. You can choose your domain extension from the drop-down to the right. Click the Check Availability button to see if the domain name you'd like to have is available. If the domain is available, you'll see domain is available. You'll see it's listed free for the first year. Click the Claim Domain button to complete getting your free domain name with Hostinger. That's all there is to it. That is my Hostinger domain name tutorial on how to get a free Hostinger domain name. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Hostinger hosting tutorial videos.